negative 6 plus 3x equals 6. You're going to keep the 3x on the left, 6 on the right, but the negative 6 must move to the right side and become plus 6. 6 plus 6 is 12, and you must divide the 12 by 3 to get a final answer of positive 4.